Here's a nice technique you can use when you're improvising on a minor 2-5-1. On the 2 chord, in this case here, E half diminished, use notes from your G melodic minor scale to create a phrase. Then play that same phrase, but now transpose it into the B flat melodic minor scale when you're on the A7 chord. And then transpose that phrase again up into the D melodic minor scale when you land on the 1 chord, D minor. And so when you put it all together, it sounds like this.